The test for vibration sensation is first done on the patient's hand to ensure that they understand the feeling they are being asked to identify. With the patient's eyes closed, they are asked to signal when the vibration stops. The test is now repeated on the first metatarsal head, checking for a loss of sensation. If the patient doesn't perceive when the vibration stops, this indicates a loss of vibratory sensation. A 128 cycles per second tuning fork is best for this exam.